All right, right now we're going to go into the WFMU studios and hear from 23 more minutes.
Song's about a CIA guy on his way to hell.
I'm gonna buy a cabin on Lake Ontario. Change my name, Miss Larkin, they'll never know. Maybe I can find the peace. Send my soul to rest. When I die, I'm going to hell. When I die, turn me in the way.
Thanks for the free coffee. We're 23 more minutes. This is WFMU. We drank coffee.
I almost got mugged and killed last night, actually.
This next song is called Don't Call Me. Songs are all about going to college
and owning a radio station.
Watch closely, because this next song We're going to play, each of us with just one hand, and Johnny's going to be on my shoulders the whole time.
Those of you at home that own video cameras.
Johnny's strap smells so bad, man.
Story behind that song. We took every third note that Nirvana ever wrote and compiled them and came up with that song. This next song is actually a cover of a John Denver song that never saw vinyl.
My vocals are real low, so you might want to turn them up real loud.
Believe in motorcycle, baby. Don't you ever believe in motorcycle.
song is for Justin. Today's word is goodbye. Hi, Melissa.
What's next? New songs? These all new songs are dedicated to those college students who are on speed right now, having to go to class tomorrow, picking their toenails. It's pretty much based around that. Picking their toenails in a good way, like a good, clean, American, solid, you know,
using their fingernails to pick their toenails.
Right, using those little clipper things. Like the end of the hook thing that slides under the little toenail clipper.
Yeah. I've got a collection of that.
And kids out there, be sure to clean out the muck and the toe jam that gets caught in there, because nobody likes a student with a, you know, an unclean toenail clipper. I want to make it perfectly clear.
This is WFMU, by the way, and they're really proud to have us here.
It's 3 o'clock in the big city. Got a little rain coming down on the streets of Jersey. Aquí tenemos la música de los 23 más minutos.
Yeah.
we're gonna shift gears now and do something in more of a mid-tempo kind of vein.
This is the one my vocals are low too.
The bad jokes. The bad jokes are courtesy of Jimmy's bowling alley and liquor store. If you need a bad joke, go see Jimmy.
Hi, Jerry.
You're out there, Jerry.
Take responsibility, give up manipulation, greed and insecurity, they make me your victim. I don't understand why you want to be in your hand. I'm so weak and guilty, and I can't always be aware of you. And it's just a thousand years, and I can't stop my lips, and so far.
God, you could pick up my phlegm with a fork. Jawbreaker. I mean, fuck.
Hey.
Oh, damn.
Sorry about that.
What you meant to say was aircraft.
23 minutos.
Thank you.
the show-off part.
Why are you gonna do the last day round? I don't have to give you all the time and all the tears. But no way to feel, what are you gonna do? Oh, I'm a single.
About how there's this supposed to be a show, but probably not going to be, or something.
All right. If anyone has a hall or something, or an apartment, or some sort of basement or something that you want 23 more minutes in the Screw from New Mexico to play, call the station or at 678-7743, Or if you want to call my house tomorrow, it's 201-467-0037. Saturday night, yeah. If not, there might be something that we're going to plan. So call that number to find out so you don't miss out. The Screw a pretty hot band, and you can tell what... Ska, total ska. East Bay's ska legend. Back to 23 more minutes.
I don't think there's anything to do.